Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey. Hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's... What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
They ain't destroying my city. We'll kill every last one of them if we have to.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
We'll be ready. I ain't standing for this. All these fuckers gotta be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Just like Johnny did it.
No! business elsewhere.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
Okay, big man.
Never better. More than I can say for Stack.
just like old times.
When they got to you.
And I was getting tired of driving anyway. Who's next? Like that?
Here's a point. When Kinsey here, I poured out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I have an irrational fear of bees.
Good to know.
Kilbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
And like hell he is.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel?
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, sit tight till I get there, man. I'm coming. Ah, oh, hang on.
Hello, Fink.
You're wasting a lot of good men trying to arrest me, bitch.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't be stupid. Saints aren't blowing up anything.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girl.
Kilbane is why not here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Stag has...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
I'll be there. This ain't looking good, is it?
Saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
You gonna disarm them?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the Stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
I got too much riding on this to screw up. Day's work. That time.
I'm surprised you came.
I don't abandon my crew.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, you gonna wish you never said that.
Those grenades should buy you time.
As mayor, I order you to win this fight.
We're under attack. I'm not in the mood.
I don't want to know how that's made.
That isn't working. Toss those at her.
You might be onto something here.
Does everyone at Steelport...
What the hell was that for?
Anyone else?
Thank you.
Let's go home.
Hold it right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Aw, love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We'll go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
Hi, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Cornell, what's happening here?
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Earth can't afford any fuck-ups. I'm counting on you.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. Terminals are down.
You gotta live. For all of us.
You were the best of us. Recon squad was stopped here. That's why they never made it back.
Oh!
That's it, Cornell. All three terminals are gone.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Storming across the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
You've come this far, only to fail now. Earth is doomed. General Kilbane, we meet again. Do you really think your ragtag band of misfits could stop me? My friends ain't gonna die for nothing. You're finished. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? I don't know, motherfucker. How does it feel? In that suit? You think this will stop me? I'm gonna enjoy watching your ass burn.
came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something that... damn it. Line.
Cut!
Sorry,
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And...